Christmas Eve the other night, I saw the most amazing sight.